Doctors Without Borders, also known internationally by our French name, Médecins Sans Frontières, or MSF, is an independent medical humanitarian organization. Founded in 1971, MSF won the Nobel Peace Prize in 1999. Today we have some 33,000 staff on the ground in roughly 70 countries. We work in communities affected by war, natural disasters, disease outbreaks, chronic neglect, and other crises. We treat people based on medical needs alone, regardless of race, religion, or political affiliation. On any given day, we assist patients who have no other access to healthcare services. Our medical teams can offer critical services such as surgery, maternal care, vaccinations, and mental health counseling. When people are forced from their homes, we focus on treating illnesses and injuries. We work to prevent disease outbreaks in refugee camps and other settlements. We treat malnutrition and the consequences of sexual violence. Our advocacy message is always the same. People at risk should be able to access health care, and medical workers, even in active conflict zones, must be able to provide it. And life-saving medicines and vaccines must be affordable and accessible to the people who need them most. The ongoing support of our donors, together with the profound commitment of our aid workers, will allow MSF to provide independent and impartial assistance to people in crises for a long time to come. We know that the future holds many challenges for people around the world, but we also know what's possible when we go where we're most needed with the materials we need to deliver life-saving medical care.